Hi friends, before I starting my video, I want to share something to all. Just a little bit. Life is full of sorrow and misery. Desire is the cause of misery. Sorrow and suffering can be removed by giving up on desire. The desire can be overcome by following right path. It's a Buddha Four Noble Truths. Eightfold Path, right view, right thought, right action, right livelihood, right effort, right knowledge, right meditation. Okay friends, today in my video, 5-year plans, I will say about 5-year plans in agriculture. The first 5-year plan, 1951 to 56, was first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru presented on December 8, 1951. They allocated the budget of 206.8 billion, allocated for several areas like irrigation, community development, transport and communication, industry, social service, land rehabilitation, and others. At the time of independence, we are facing a more food grain crisis. So, government is targeting the food grain crisis of 62.6 million tons. And also, they are achieving the target in rice, wheat, sugarcane, and cotton, etc. In this period, first 5 years, also they initiated the National Extension Service in 1953. And land rehabilitation and land developmental measures also they are taking in this first 5-year plan. Major irrigation project also they are launched. That project like Bhakra Nangal, Hirakud Dam and Metu Dam. I want to say about extra information of Bhakra Nangal. Largest source of hydro power, electric power is taken from Bhakra Nangal. And second 5-year plan. Second 5-year plan, 1956 to 61. They are target fixing 24% compared to the first 5-year plan. Increase the production achieved through improved technology, intensive cultivation, development of livestock. The level of production is 76 million tons in this second 5-year plan. 76 million tons, the level of the production they are target fixing. And in this period only, number of agriculture credit society is increased 1,05,000 to 2,10,000. 1,05,000 to 2,10,000. Net irrigated area 51.5 million acre. In first 5-year plan, we want to see the net irrigated area 51.5 million acres. In second 5-year plan, 70 million acres in the second 5-year plan. And we want to see third 5-year plan. Third 5-year plan started 1961 to 66. In this time, the war is war also there, Sino-Indian war. So in 1962, so they are fixing the target of 30%, but we are achieving only 10% because of the war. The plan provide, what is the plan, what the plan provide, I will say that large irrigation project, small irrigation scheme, soil conservation program and development of cooperation. At the time, irrigation increased 90 million acre. Cooperative farming was best pilot project 320 district of the country. And in this third 5-year plan, intensive agriculture district program also launched in this period, like 1961 62 61. Intensive agriculture area program, friends, intensive agriculture area program 1964 to 65, they also launched in this period. National seed cooperation 1963 it's launched. Totally 66, we know Seed Act is 1966. And it's between annual plan. Annual plan 1966 to 69. Due to the war 1962 and 65, fourth 5-year plan not immediately introduced. Because of that war, fourth 5-year plan is not immediately introduced. In this period, high yielding variety program also launched 1967. And food grain production also increased like 95.1 million tons. And fourth 5-year plan. Fourth 5-year plan 1969 to 74. At that time, Prime Minister Indira Gandhi was launched this fourth 5-year plan. Indira Gandhi government increased the nationalized 19 major Indian banks. Two major objective of this plan, like first objective, annual growth increase 5%. Second objective, economical development and rural population and landless agriculture labors. It's a nice plan for, I like that. First I will say that objective, what are the objective of fourth fire plan? First objective is annual growth of 5%. Second objective is economical development and rural population, landless agriculture labors. They are concentrating. And target food grain production is 125 million tons. Emergency food production is started. Currently the sponsor scheme is central sponsor scheme is launched in this plan. Integrated dryland agriculture development was launched. 24 pilot project selected area for demonstrating dryland technology in 1972-71. All India coordinated research project for dryland agriculture under ICAR. Also in this period only. And fifth fire plan. Fifth fire plan 1974-79. The strength, the strategy of agriculture production of previous plan, in this plan they increase the strength and strategy of agriculture production. High yielding varieties of cereals, multiple cropping practices, water management method and command area and major minimum irrigation project also launched in this plan. In 1977-78, KVK and training center were established, and also 1974 KVK, first KVK introduced in Puducherry. It's a one type of information. National seed project were also launched like Andhra Pradesh, Maharashtra, Bihar and Karnataka. And sixth five year plan 1980-85, were being initiated, is also called as Janata government plan. In 6th 5 year plan is also called as Janata government plan. Annual growth rate is 3.8%. The objective of this plan is increase the food grain and increase the pulses and increase the oil seeds and increase the tea and increase the tobacco and spices. A centrally sponsored scheme, community of nurseries of rice and mini kit distribution scheme like rice, wheat, bajra and ragi. Created clear impact of production of crops. In this plan, 6th 5-year plan, NABARD, National Agriculture Bank of Rural Development, was established in this July 1982, had been introduced National Agriculture Bank, Bank of Rural Development, was so initiated. 7th 5-year plan, 1985-1990, during this plan, dairy, fishery and production is increased sustainably. This plan aimed direct attack on problem of rural poverty and rural unemployment. Rural unemployment program was launched in this plan. Rural unemployment program also launched in this plan only. And we go for 8th 5-year plan. 8th 5-year plan 1992-1997. Aim was generate the surplus of food grain export. Self-sufficiency in pulses and oil seeds. In this period, the target set is 1996-97, 88 million tons of rice, 17 million tons of pulses and 60 million tons of wheat, 275 million tons of sugarcane. Green revolution in eastern region and improving the efficiency of irrigation. And friends, it's a very important. Green revolution in eastern region, like eastern region, the green revolution will be increased in this period, like in this 8th 5-year plan only. Improving the efficiency of irrigation. And we will see the 9th 5-year plan. 9th 5-year plan, 1997-2002. This plan aim is improving the incidence of poverty, unemployment, nutritional security. Target annual growth rate is 4.7%. The government of India introduced the Kishan credit card scheme. Kishan credit card scheme in 1998-1999. And commercial bank and RRB, regional rural bank to the farmers. Farmers are eligible for the production of credit 5,000 or more eligible for issue the Kishan credit card. Friends, farmers are eligible for the production of credit 5,000 are more eligible for the issue of the Kisan credit card. They will be easily get the Kisan credit card by this more credit of 5,000. And 10th 5-year plan. 10th 5-year plan is introduced 2002-2007. Agriculture is the core element of the 10th 5-year plan. eliminating the interstate barriers, essential commodities were being amended. Amending Agri-Producing Marketing Act, in this period, Agri-Producing Marketing Act, liberalization and agri-trading and agri-industries and exports. Establishment of agri-clinic, agri-business management also in this plan only, 10th fire plan. To improve the water management, enhance the water use efficiency like drip irrigation and sprinkler irrigation also in this time, initiation also in this time only. Kisan call center and Kisan Doordarshan TV channels also initiated in this plan only. The objective of this objective is telecasting the program specific problem of farmers or who are facing, they are telecasting the program, so they are introducing the Kisan Doordarshan TV channels. And 11th fire plan is initiated 2007 to 2012. Accelerate the growth rate of GDP, gross domestic product, 8% to 10%. Maintain 10% to 12%. Double the per capita income of by 2016 to 2017. And 12th fire plan. 12th fire plan is introduced at 2012 to 2017. Sustaining growth in horticulture, enhancing the use of efficiency of resources and climate resilient technology, vertical diversification for project maximization, building up carbon stock in soils, efficient fertilizer and rainwater uses, non-precedental management of disease, insects and pests. These are 12 up to 12th fire plan. 12th fire plan is 2012 to 2017. After the 5 year plan, it will come 13th fire plan of 2022. In this period, our Narendra Modi, Prime Minister Narendra Modi is saying that 2022 want to double the income of farmers. Okay, we will wait for that. And these are the fire plans started to ended. We will wait for the 2022. They will be launched that what is the 5 year plan and what are the improvement and what are the crop production activities. And thank you, friends. And also I want to say that from 2018 to 2019, what are the food production is increased. I will list out that you can see in the display of 2018-2019. This time food production is increased, more increased. We are more than target, we are achieving that. And thank you very much for watching my videos and subscribe my channel. I started a new channel, so kindly subscribe and support me and give comment for what I want to do next video. Give a comment and thank you very much for seeing the video, and thank you.